That's my cuvée Alexander. Yeah, it's very fruity. My camera packed it, and I was saying there's a couple of curves going around, and it's kind of like a deeper, darker blend.